our special drive-through open house. I'm Dr. Michael Channing, chairman of the Imagination Institute.
Hello. On your tour, you'll see how the five human senses can help capture your imagination.
Oh, can I go too?
Absolutely not. This is one of our discoveries, the figment of imagination.
Yeah, I know all about the senses. There's sight, sound, smell, touch, goochie-goochie-go, and taste. Taste my chicken. Can I go? Please, please, please.
No, I don't want you out of my sight.
Out of sight? Okay. Come on, everybody. Here we go.
Figment, you are not to interfere with the tour.
With your imagination.
Now I've completely lost my train of thought.
No, you haven't. It's over here. All aboard. Woo-hoo! Next stop, imagination. For every sound your ears are hearing, a thousand thoughts can start appearing, and each of us imagines different things. From just a sound, your mind has wings.
Continuing now, if I may, in a calm, scientific, figment-free manner, the things we see with our eyes can control the eyes of the imagination. Let's begin by using the eye chart to test your vision. Now, all together, if you would please read line 3 and hit...
With M-I-G-N-E-N-T, you can see things differently. Sure, you can see with your eyes, but imagine what you could see if you used your imagination. Follow the bouncing figment. One spark of light can light your fancy. Your mind sees more than what your eyes see. Your sense of sight can make your fancy fly. There's more to sight than meets the eye.
Smells often trigger the imagination, especially when pleasant, familiar smells
come into play. I'd love to.
This is not a good time.
It's always a good time to use your imagination, so let the good times roll.
But after that big stink in the smell lab, I hesitate to send you into the touch and taste labs. Perhaps I should end my open house right here.
Great idea. We'll go to my open house instead. It's much more fun. Right this way, everybody.
What is going on? You're turning this entire open house upside down.
Upside down? Now you're talking. That's the best idea you've had all day. It's just a spark of inspiration.
Imagination, imagination, really find your mouth, and upside down.
you can imagine.
But, Doc, it's exactly what I imagine. Imagination is the brain's open house.
Imagination is just turning your thinking upside down. Come on, Raymond. It's time to get back to the Institute.
I know a shortcut.
Imagination works the best when it's set free.
You said it, Doc. Imagination is a blast.
Imagination. Imagination. A dream can be a dream come true. With just that spark from me and you.
Imagination. A dream can be a dream come true. With just that spark from me and you. One little spark of inspiration is at the heart of all creation. Right at the start of everything that's new. One little spark lights up for you.
Imagination.
If I can set your imaginations free in the image
world, with just that spark from me and you.